we found a pupa over here which is shiny and beautiful. So we'll be monitoring, and this is so unique and I have never seen this, so hope you guys will be with me.